We have Mohammed, who is suicidal.
What are you talking about?
Why are we talking about that?
What are you talking about?
We were talking about racism.
With your comments,
we were talking about racism.
Mohammed,
you are racism.
So he is now, walking away from Lion's Den. The lion is running away.
You said the lion.
The lion is running away.
You said
the lion who invited me into the den is now running away. The lion who invited me into the den is running away.
Stop talking.
So behave like a lion. Behave like a lion.
Stop talking.
Behave like a lion.
You're not making any sense.
Behave like a lion. Behave like a lion. Stay on the point. Yeah. Racism. Racism. I'm saying you are a black supremacist who believes white people are inferior. You are a racist bigot.
And I'm saying Islam is racist.
Okay, fine. Let's assume Islam is racist. Let's assume arguments. Let's assume that's true. Uncle Pakistani racist is talking.
Okay. Would you like to do the research?
Let the racist talk, okay? Let's assume Islam is racist. Let's assume, for argument's sake, does that prove that you are not racist? Does that prove you are not racist?
I'm
talking about you. You who dressed like a 20-year-old boy, who dressed like a...
Stop being jealous because
I'm not jealous, but I can wear all this.
Stop being so
I choose
jealous.
Not to look like this.
No, you don't.
I choose
no,
not to look like
you haven't got
like
any
this.
Money.
I have self-respect.
You have no money.
I have self-respect.
You have no more money.
I just bought... I just bought these antique books. No, listen. That's how I show you how much money I have. Wait.
You would
never be able to buy this stuff.
He can't go to the interstate.
These are antique.
You have to go to second-hand bookshop.
Yes.
And this bag, these bags are normally from Harrods. I don't see no Harrods on this bag. Where are you getting this bag from?
He said, I don't have money to buy clothes.
Wait. I don't care how much that costs.
This is the receipt.
Oh, you don't care
for £100.
Oh,
I bought these two books for £100. I think at £100, I can buy a lot of clothes.
Lot
right?
Of
do you all agree?
No, you
do. You all agree?
Yes.
At £100, I can buy better clothes than this.
In private, you can.
Okay. So let's stop about money. Stop about money with me, right?
Right.
Allah, my God, has blessed me. I have no problems. I don't have to come.
He hasn't.
I don't have to come to the park to pretend to be a rich man. I don't have to pretend to be a rich man. I don't. I am not a rich man. I'm not a rich man. I'm a student. So let's go back. Let's go back to your racism. You are racist. I'm making a claim that you and people like you in this park, Sara, and including Kalam, who is actually recording right now, they're racist. Don't say racist.
Why are you saying racist?
Only them of you, black supremacists, are racist.
Why are you surprised?
You don't like it, do you? You don't like it, do you?
Why are you surprised?
I'm making claims. Prove me wrong.
Hold on a second, guys.
I'm gonna prove.
You're not making.
He just said in front of you that like, white people are inferior. He said that. He said that in front of you. White people are inferior. He said that.
If a white man said a black man was inferior,
he would be
inferior. A white man be saying that for a thousand years.
Okay, are you racist? Yes. So why are you not racist?
Nobody had no scientific proof for it. Now we have the scientific proof for it. That would prove the law.
They've been saying that.
The white people. Racist white people in the 19th century, they were writing
he agreed
on the topic as to why black people are inferior. They were giving scientific evidence.
There
were people.
Yes, black people like you.
I'm not black.
Every day there's a black woman.
Okay, I'm black. Okay, I'm black. I'm happy with that. No problem.
Let's break this down to this guy.
Wait, let me make my point first. In the 19th century,
let's break it down to this guy.
I have a book in my library called Anthropology. Published in 1896,
written
by a white man. Listen now, a racist white man. He wrote that black people are inferior, and he was giving scientific evidence. Come on, we don't agree with that.
The fact that
you have to rely on Ibn Khaldun shows how desperate you are. You can't find anyone else. You can't find
anyone
else.
He was talking about Indian black.
He goes, wow. He goes,
Indian, now I'm Indian. First I was Pakistani, now I'm Indian.
I'm going to let you debate.
Make your mind up, uncle. I'm Indian or Pakistani.
You used to be an Indian. You used to be Indian, now you're Pakistani.
Please stop.
Right. Number one.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Number one.
What he said,
he's going to give us nothing.
Why people are inferior. He is going to give us
scientific evidence. He was talking about the Indian blood.
Now, this shows us that he is no different to those 19th century white racist individuals.
He was talking about
writing books to give scientific evidence to show that black people are inferior. He is no different. So this shows this man hasn't learned anything from our past experiences. Racism is the biggest disease on the planet. It's killing more people. And he is still a racist.
We hear over half an hour, he hasn't said nothing that we can take with us.
Well, you keep saying, and I need you to be quiet.
My uncle. Uncle, right. We've heard you.
I'm not your
uncle. We've heard you. I insist that you're my uncle.
I can't do it. Yes. Okay. We have to order. Yes.
Oh, now you're asking for order. The man.
No, I'm saying we've got people heckling.
The lion's asking.
No, we've got people heckling.
The lion wants to.
So only
the army in order.
No, only.
He wants to start with my legs. Then my stomach, then my head.
Yeah,
at least you're asking us.
Go on, man. Go somewhere else, man.
Yes, go on, go on. Let's have order. Let's have order.
Now, okay. Ask me for proof.
My claim is that you're racist. My claim is you're racist.
Right. But you also
according to the definition of racism, you're racist.
You're defending white people now. After you,
no, I'm not defending anyone.
Come here. Now you come here and debate him.
You be defending white.
No, you come in debating. Right, we're all gonna be quiet and let you debate him.
It's obvious he doesn't agree with you.
But this
he is not racist. He is not racist.
Right.
He is not racist.
I don't want you
he's
to
a good man.
Me.
He's a good man. That's why he's stopping you.
Have you asked
that's
him
why
proof?
He's heckling you.
No, he's not.
He's not racist.
He's actually heckling.
He doesn't
like
you.
Carry on.
Right. You asked me for the proof.
Yes.
Every claim.
Proof of what?
You ask me why black people are superior to white people. You want the proof?
Do you believe that?
Do you want the proof?
Do you believe that?
Do you want the proof?
I'm asking you.
Does anybody want the proof?
Do you believe
that? Yes.
No, we don't want proof. We don't want proof for racism. We don't want proof for racism. Okay. Now, I'm going to tell you that this guy doesn't want to engage with me in a discussion. He doesn't want to stand by his beliefs. He doesn't want to accept that he's a racist. Now what he's going to do is going to talk over me. For that reason, I'll walk away.
Bye bye.
And Islam is racist.
Do you have any questions?
Bye bye.
Sorry, you want me to debate him? Tell him to.
Now that the evidence is going to be introduced,
he doesn't stand by his
belief. He has to walk away.
He believes. Okay.
And I will prove
okay.
it.
Okay. Then he has to accept that he's racist.
Yeah, and I will prove it. No, I'm proving that we are superior.
Okay. So that means you're racist.
No, I'm proving that I am superior.
Okay. So are you denying you're racist?
I am saying that I am superior.
Why don't you answer my question? Why don't you answer my question? Are you denying you're racist?
Racism.
This is English, right? Do you all understand English? My question is very simple. Are you denying that you're racist?
Let me define something for him.
Okay.
I'm going to pull out racism. You cannot go to a white man as you love Google so much, we're going to go on Google to see who is a racist. I know I'm going to make the point. Right.
If he's going to ignore me, I'm going to walk away.
Somebody
racism has a definition. The definition of racism is prejudice, discrimination, or antagonism directed against someone of a different race based upon belief that one's own race is superior.
There's only one. And that's the white.
So now this proves this man is a racist. This man is a racist.
That's a worldwide definition.
You cannot ask the white man to tell us what racism means.
Favorite.
But the thing is, you said Arabs are black.
Google. Okay. Are you denying you're a racist? Are you denying you're racist?
Right.
Are you denying you're racist?
Let me show you.
Okay. Job done. My job's done. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you very much for listening.
Bye bye, uncle.
Gary and Sarah and all of these people. I know Sarah. Is racist. I know Gary is racist.
Okay.
And I'm willing to apologize that I said this about you because I've never heard you say that white people are inferior. The reason I said that is because I believe you're the same group. You work with Sarah, you work with Gary, you have the same view. That's why I assumed that. Now you came up to me and you said you don't believe white people are inferior. Is that true?
Is that correct? That's correct.
So I apologize on camera for saying that you are racist. You're not racist.
You should know better than that. No, I don't. It's like the media painting Muslims. I know better, that's why I'm apologizing. Wait. It's like the media painting Muslims to be terrorists. Yeah?
Media does not apologize like this.
Hold on.
Media does not apologize like this.
That's a good point.
I'm apologizing.
Hold on.
Yeah.
And then now,
the media knowingly lies. No, wait. Wait. Media knowingly lies about Muslims. I didn't lie about you, number one, firstly, because I didn't know about your view. I assume that you're part of the same group, and because you're part of the same group, this is their view, so you have the same view, right? Okay? I didn't know that you don't believe, so you believe white people are equal to black people in status, in physicality, in intellectual capacity, all of that. You believe that?
To some degree. I don't know about physicality. Well, physicality, that's the only thing I disagree with.